you went back to your own time or something.
I did, in a manner of speaking. Apparently, it was not a permanent condition. Something has happened to the future, and I...
We'll have to worry about that later. After you disappeared, we ran into Dr. Animo. He's up to something, and when we tried to find out what, he captured Grandpa Max and headed for the nuclear plant. We have to rescue him.
Of course. Lead the way.
Energy!
sort of behavior will not be tolerated.
You are in violation of several cover codes.
statues.
Taking a bad damage. any more where that came from.
Quietly, or there will be trouble. Come quietly, or there will be trouble. Not prepare you for this level of punishment. Cease and desist your criminal activities at once!
You're a great outlet for my frustrations! Ha!
Ben! Rook! Get out! It's...
Let me guess. It's a trap.
Me. I'm fine, but hurry!
I apologize for showing it to your attack later.
I'm still a pretty big deal.
That thing's dangerous. Watch it.
Four things. No way.
Hang around here. Take your time.
Well, it's still hero time.
Yeah.
close.
What you said about the alternate future fits with what we've seen here. Absorbing the tech from the proto-tool made Malware very powerful. He's only just starting to use his new abilities to his advantage.
And if he's as powerful as you say in the future, maybe we should come up with a way to take him down here, before he goes all mechamorphic on Bellwood.
A reasonable plan. I would like to help. For as long as I am able to remain in this time frame, that is.
Cool! We make a great team. I bet you and Teenage Me must be a well-oiled machine in the future.
I am not sure I would say that, exactly.